Hello students, today we are going to continue our topic matrices. Let us see the next problem. Question as if x minus 1, 2, y minus 5, z 0, 2, 1 minus 1, 1 plus a equal to 1 minus x, 2 minus y, 2, 0, 2. 1 minus 1, 1 plus a. Then find the values of x, y, z, a. Here given two matrices are equal. We use the condition of equality of matrices. According to the equality of matrices, we have to take as like this. If two matrices are equal, then we are equating the elements in corresponding places, then we have to find the values of x, y, z and a as like this. First of all, we have to consider as like this, as it is x minus 1, 2, y minus 5. Next, z 0, 2, 1 minus 1, 1 plus a. Understand? So, this can be taken as 1 minus x, 2 minus y. 1 minus x, 2 minus y. Next, 2, 0, 2. Okay. Here this is 1 minus 1 plus 1 only, not 1 plus a. Again check the matrices x minus 1, 2, y minus 5, z 0, 2, 1 minus 1, 1 plus a. Second one is 1 minus x, 2y minus y, 2, 0, 2, 1 minus 1, 1. This is given according to the question. Now, equating the elements in corresponding places. X minus 1 equal to 1 minus x. Terms x take together, terms constant take together. What will come here? Terms constants take together, x plus x equal to 2x equal to, get cancel. What is came? X equal to 1 came. Next, 2 and 2 are equal, equating the third elements. Y minus 5 equating to minus y. What will come? Terms y take together, y plus y equal to 5, 2y equal to 5, y equal to how much will come? 5 by 2, understand? Next, terms z here, 2 here. So what will come? Equating them, what will come this one? Z equal 2 came. Next, 0, 0, 2, 2 equal, 1 equal, minus 1 equal, next 1 plus a equal to 1. This is which are not equal, equating them. So, a equal to what will come here? 1 minus 1. A equal to how much will come? 0. Understand? We can do as like this. Understand? The next question as like this, find the additive inverse of A. The next question is find the additive inverse of A. Find the additive inverse of A where K capital A equal to where capital A equals to as like this 1 0 capital A equal to I 0 1 I 0 1 second row 0 minus I 2 third row minus 1 1 5 okay. Now we are going to find the additive. Find the additive inverse of A where capital A equals to given as like this I 0 1 0 minus I 2 minus 1 1 5. Understand? So solution. The additive inverse of A matrix A is minus A. So we have to find minus A. So minus A equals to minus A matrix I 0 1 0 minus I 2 minus 1 1 5. This is the way to find the additive inverse. So open the bracket. Now this minus multiplying to every element of the matrix. Minus I, minus 0 means 0, minus 1, 0, minus into minus, plus I, minus into 2, minus 2, minus into minus, plus 1, minus 1, minus 5. This is the way to find the additive inverse of any matrix. To find the additive inverse of any matrix, we have to do as like this. Understand? Take the opposite sign. Better. Take the opposite sign. We can get the additive inverse of the any matrix. Understand? Let us find one other question. Okay? We have to do as like this. If the another question is, if capital A equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and capital B equals to 3, 8, 7, 2. Capital B equal to 3872. Understand? So and condition given as 2 capital X plus A equal to B. Then find capital X. Then find capital X matrix. Understand? We have to find this matrix. If question given as if capital A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, capital B equal 3, 8, 7, 2, and condition is 2x plus A equal B, then find capital X. We are going to find that matrix X according to the given conditions. Understand? We can find as like this. Okay? Now, let us see. Okay? Solution. What is given condition? 2x plus A equal to B minus A, B. This is given condition. So, how do we write 2x can be written as A transpose to right side, B minus A. What is B matrix? 3, 8, 7, 2. Understand? Minus A matrix. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now, we have to subtract it. How do we subtract it? Let us see. Subtract the elements in corresponding places. 3 minus 1, 8 minus 2, 7 minus 3, 2 minus 4. Subtract the elements in corresponding places as like this. Understand? Okay. Now, what will come here? 2 capital X equal to 3 minus 1. How much? 2, 6, 7 minus 3, 4, 2 minus 4, minus 2. This can be taken as capital X equal to that 2 transpose to right side. Take 1 by 2. 2, 6, 4, minus 2. Understand? That 1 by 2 multiply into every element. 1 by 2 into 2. 1 by 2 into 6. 1 by 2 into 4. 1 by 2 into minus 2. That 1 by 2 multiplying to every element. 2 2's are, 2 3's are, 2 to get cancelled. What will come here? 1, 3, 2, minus 1. This is the value of capital X. Understand? We can find capital X matrix as like this. Next, the next question is as like this. If capital A equal to 4 minus 5 minus 2, 3. Minus 2, 3. Then find minus 5a. Then find minus 5a. Understand? So, let us see. How do we find a? Question is, if capital A equals to 4 minus 5 minus 2, 3. We are going to find minus 5a. Understand? Let us see how do we find this value minus 5a as like this. Okay? See, first of all, what is given? Matrix A. A equal to 4 minus 5 minus 2, 3. Now, we have to find minus 5a as like this. Minus 5 into matrix A. 4 minus 5 minus 2, 3. Every element multiplied by minus 5. 4 into minus 5. Minus 5 into minus 5. Minus 2 into minus 5. 3 into minus 5. So, what will come here, this as like this, 4 into minus 5, minus 20, minus 5 into minus 5, plus 25, minus 2 into minus 5, 10, 3 into minus 5, minus 15. This is the value of minus 5a. We can take that value as like this. Understand? We can take this as like this. Okay? Now, the next question we can take as like this. The next question is, okay, we can take now, write the next question is, write the following as a single matrix. Following as a single matrix, that is taking as minus 1, 2, minus 1, 2, 1 minus 2, 1 minus 2, 3 minus 1, okay, plus 0, 1, minus 1, 0, next row is minus 2, 1. We have to write this as a single matrix. Let us see how do we write it. What is given according to the question? Take it first. Consider as like this, the matrices as minus 1, 2, 1, minus 2, 3, minus 1, plus 0, 1, minus 1, 0, minus 2, 1. The order of first matrix is 3 by 2. It has 3 rows and 2 columns. The order of second matrix also the same. It has 3 rows, 2 columns. To adding the matrices, well, first of all we have to see that the two matrices have the same order or not. Those are having the same order. Then we can add in the matrices in corresponding places. Adding the elements of corresponding places as like this. See, we have to add in like this. Okay. Now, first element here, minus 1. Here, 0. Adding them. Minus 1 plus 0. Second element, 2. Here, 1. 2 plus 1. Next elements. Here, 1 plus minus 1. 1 plus minus 1. Minus 2 plus 0. Minus 2 plus 0. This is 3 plus minus 2. This is minus 1 plus 1. Adding like this. So, it can be getting as like this. Minus 1 plus 0. Minus 1. 2 plus 1. 3. 1 plus minus 1. We get 0. Minus 2 plus 0, minus 2. 3 plus minus 2, 1. Minus 1 plus 1, 0. This is the way to adding the matrices. And also, what is the order of resulting matrix? 3/2. The same order will come. Understand? The remaining problems we should do in the next class.